My name is Ferd Berkley, and I love this town. Our community has so much potential, but are we taking full advantage of it? Ever since my campaign began, I have been going places and talking to people about things that matter. The message is clear. The people of Peterborough are ready for change. Change that matters. Change that remakes the fabric of the universe. I believe in small business, smart investment, and ritual sacrifice. Don't let fear-based politics keep you away on voting day. Fear is our lot as humans. I myself have battled doubt and nausea and the guardians of sacred places I defile for their secrets. What I have found is reality is like the reflection on a pool of water. Underneath the surface lies so much more. I don't know what office I'm running for because I have never understood your human laws. I can't promise to respect them, but I will promise you this. All the trust that is given me, all your faith and financial contributions, I will burn in pursuit of my goal. You waste your time with games and idle dance. I know each moment is tallied and totaled. No, because I have read the book. And I would cut off my left hand for another glimpse. In fact, I'll probably have to, but I'm nearly done with my corporeal body. No, I'm not one of those milk-eyed cultists who stares at the sun. I have seen a darker vision. The Thessalat, the stone-faced matron, rising to blot out the sky. The Red Prince shall sit at her feet, and I will don his helmet. I have the strength to stare into her expressionless visage for days, and when my strength finally does fail, it will no longer matter. So, why am I seeking election? Because I can open the door, but you must place the key in my hands. For the souls of the willing are worth tenfold those taken by force. Heavy is the hand that holds the leash, but I'll do it to make this Bethesda's first garden on earth. Before you go into the voting booth, take a last look at your world, for it is truly beautiful. Then mark your X beside my name, and have the courage to face what you have always known. The future is written in flames.